Last time on Star Trek The Next Generation.
Surprise!
God, forgive me.
Everything will be all right. Good night, Johnny.
And now, the conclusion.
No!
It is wrong. It is wrong! A lifetime of discipline washed away, and in its place... Bedlam. Bedlam! I'm so old, there is nothing left but dry bones. Dead friends.
How do you think it feels to sit and listen to someone whine about themselves all the time? This isn't Starfleet Academy. You're not going to be coddled. If you can't take it here, then you might think about a transport ship. There's a lot less pressure there. If you aren't up to it, then you don't deserve to be here. Isn't that right?
Have the boy sent to the bridge, number one.
Wesley Crusher, report to the bridge. On the double.
Our next assignment is on this heading?
Yes, sir.
Ah, Wesley. Come on the bridge. Move. Oh, at ease. Sit here in command. All decks, all stations. This is the captain speaking. All decks, I must have your full attention. Effective immediately, I have handed over control of this vessel to acting captain Wesley Crusher. It is vital, absolutely vital, that you center your thoughts on your duty or on the welfare of Wesley Crusher. Think of giving him some of your strength. Now, this is an order. You must try to do this. Think of him as someone you care deeply for.
Thank you, Captain Picard. Thank you. And with that order dawns a brave new day for the Enterprise.
Well, the ship is yours, Wes.
Enjoy your trip, Captain.
You, Counselor.